stove. When I heard this young girl from Sweden, I really felt there is real hope from our younger generation. Who really thinking these environment and these things. We generally were more materialistic thinking. And then finally, small circle, my nation, my community, as I briefly mentioned. So now it is quite rare who talking about world, about environment, these things. I really feel this is a sign of hope for future. Past is past. Now, future depends on younger generation.
Yes.
I think, anyway, I may say our generation create a lot of problem, sufficient problem. Now let them solve.
Thank you to Your Holiness for being such a loud advocate for environmental protection and environmental action. I can say as a younger generation, we appreciate that very much. We are eternally grateful that you are standing up for us, not only for us, but for the future of the entire humanity and for the entire planet. My call to action would maybe be that we are right now at a time where we need to start to speak clearly and we need to educate ourselves. What we need the most right now is of course climate action, but in order to achieve that we need awareness and we need for people to understand these kinds of global mechanisms and what is happening right now with the planets and maybe also what is not happening. If I could ask one thing of you, it would be to educate yourself, to try to learn as much as you possibly can. There's unlimited amount of information, and spread that knowledge, spread that awareness to others. We need to create a social movement. We need to shift the social norm. Because if we are enough people who demand change and who are advocating for these things, then we reach a critical mass, and then we will no longer be possible to ignore. Although we may be very different in terms of age span or and many other things, we share the same goal. We share a common goal, and that is to protect our planet and life on Earth and humanity. And so thank you once again, Your Holiness.